Well, by folding a strip, you can make a beautiful multicolored ball. For this, you will need a two-sided colored paper, a scale and a cutter. Make a two-color paper strip 120 centimeters long and 3.5 centimeters wide on its broad end. Now start by folding right angle triangles along the whole length of the strip. And always fold in the same direction. Soon you'll find several layers of colorful squares will stack on one another. Progressively, the square size will become smaller and the model will look like a low-rise pyramid. This would be the final shape after folding. Now rework the model as shown, folding all the while in the same direction. And this is how you rework. Put one inside the other. Fold all the while in the same direction and the same sequence. Once you have reworked it, then hold the model in your hands. And now try twisting the model with both your thumbs. The layers of the square will phase out and you will see a very beautiful pattern. Continue twisting and in the end, you will get a multicolored triangular ball. On inverting, it will look like a cone. Once again, you untwist the model. This will take a while because there are so many layers in the model. Now this time, once again you twist it, but this time you twist it in the opposite direction. And finally, you will see a very colorful tetrahedron-like shape.